Okay, so I can't seem to stop with this journal, so let's carry on. Whilst the mood is with us. Quite sure what that was. Right, I'm going to pop some matte medium down. All over the page. Might be a bit too much there. That's okay. Scrape it off a little bit. Right in the edges and the corners. Isn't it funny how the matte medium sits on top of the matte medium? Strange. Have cut the edge off this napkin on this side to get rid of that textury bit you get. No, this isn't going to go down straight, is it? No. Okay. Embrace. Embrace the wrinkles. I know what's going off over there though. And my fingers, apparently. There we go. There we go. Try a little bit of a border. I'm going to use the gelatos. I'm going to use this red. And hopefully that gives a nice pinkish colour to match the paper. Gesso, and I've got some water here. I'm going to wet this baby wipe because it's very dry. And I'm going to grab some gesso. Just pull that up. And I'm going to activate the gelato with the gesso. baby wipe. There we go, that's giving us a lovely soft border. I'm just gonna get rid, if I can, of this over, this excess on this side. Now I'm thinking get that dry and then maybe try going in with a bit of stenciling. Pigment down there, and this brush is a bit hot. Mix it with the gesso so that we make a paint in the same shade or tone, I should say. Need a bit more pigment. Rose stencil. Very subtle. Let's add this rose in the corner. I just got the song from Alice in Wonderland going through my head now. The painting of me is red. Okay, let's do a couple down the side. And now I'm thinking perhaps if I grab some paint, let's see what we've got. Got this dark red. Let's see if that works. An old paint, a little bit. Stringy there, but we'll see. Put way too much out, of course. Fingers. Now I'm just going to dry that off, I think, and use up some of this paint, and I will be back. Okay, let's just try adding a little definition to that rose. Just go around the stencil with the white pen. Okay. Now, where is my little, here it is, dingy bob. I'm going to grab this and grab my text stamp. Let's just clear that out of the way a second. What colour would it be? Okay, so we've got archival distress ink, picked raspberry, and I'm going to stamp a little bit of text randomly here and there. Just add a touch of interest. There we go, some scissors under it. Perhaps a touch more up here. There we go. And now I just need a quote of some sort. So, whilst I figure out what I want to write, I will let that dry and be right back. Okay, so I've got my white ink on clear tape in. I'm going to turn it on, delete the last one that we wrote. And type out a sentiment. And pop it in italics. And give that a go, see what that looks like. Oh dear. That didn't print very well. Let's try it again. Better. Skipped a little bit. Yep, and we cut it here. Pop this down. You might not be able to see it very well, but again, see if we can fix this. Close enough. There we go. And again, I think that will do for that page. Just going to pop a bit of matte medium over that to, excuse my head, to get rid of the shine. Yep, I dropped the brush a bit much there. And make sure it stays down. Yep, smudging everything. There we go, that's that. And that is another page in my clear journal. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you again soon.